Greetings, Guardians. My name is Byfear. Let's talk about one of the deadliest weapons to be added to the Guardian arsenal in Rise of Iron. The Iron Battle Axe.
Stand with me, Guardian. Prove yourself worthy, and the Iron Lords will rise again.
A flaming axe of death that you can use to massacre the fallen or whatever else happens to wander into your path, promptly revoking any of their dreams of godhood as you smash their bloody faces to a pulp. Needless to say, the axe is a powerful tool for any guardian to wield, but it's got a little more utility to it than most of the relics like the Scorch Cannon or Kabar's Shield. There's one method we know of so far which we can use to summon this axe, and that's in patrol because we have a new kind of patrol mission called Quarantine. Hunt down a fallen Seaver priest and slaughter them to stop them completing a dark ritual that will spread the Seaver. Doing this will prompt an overwhelming response from the fallen splicers, so be ready. But note that it's at this exact moment that the Iron Battle Axe is going to spawn, allowing you to decimate your foes with the fire of the Iron Lords. The axe can do two kinds of attacks, light and heavy. Light attacks will do less damage but will regenerate the ammunition of the weapon, and a heavy attack will deal massive damage to all enemies in close proximity but will rapidly drain the axe's ammunition supply. If the ammunition supply of the weapon is above a certain threshold, the weapon will become bathed in flame and will deal twice the damage to all enemies. Here you can see the two attacks in action. These are the lighter attacks, and this is the massive AoE heavy attack. It's entirely possible that we could see this weapon appear elsewhere. Personally, I think we're going to see this at a pivotal moment in the campaign, and possibly we could see this appearing not only within the raid of Wrath of the Machine, but also within the Archon's Forge, or maybe even one of the newer strikes that has been updated for Rise of Iron. Maybe even in the Wretched Ice Strike, but again, none of this is just confirmed yet. We will have to go ahead and see. In the meantime though guys, if you do want more Rise of Iron news and you want to see a bit more stuff from the expansion, you simply need to go ahead and sub to my channel. I have in-depth videos on almost everything. As news comes out and we get more and more updates, I'm going to go ahead and give you guys as much news as I can. But in the meantime guys, thank you so much for watching. My name is Byfe. Prodacia Arastra. I'll see you, Starside.